Let me bring my tools to bear.
Oh, nice. I can upgrade stuff. But, like, are we on the other side of the desert or something? Oh, yes. This is a completely different area. Okay, cool. Which is interesting because there are still some stuff I did not see here. In terms of the storyline, at least. But okay.
It feels as though a pall has come over me. A heaviness of my spirit.
I'm ready to play.
I definitely need a mount here.
Don't take this for granted. Where would you be?
I know what you need, but I'll hold my tongue.
Oh no, I did camel. I suppose I'll go straight to the goal. For the rest, I'll do it outside of the recording. But why do we have this crab monument? It's not a crab, scorpion. Dead. Oh.
Don't get comfortable. I tolerate you.
Good to know. Is this new companion gonna be?
I suppose. I'm not a dog. This suits me for now.
And still the second act, like, how crazy it is with that amount of content.
Thank you.
If this is a new area, I should be looking out for the ores. It seems more empty than the previous area. Oh, okay.
More crying? Is another thing upset the great Ptah?
Oh, the weakness of human ears. Those are animal cries. Can you not tell them apart?
Let's hope they aren't coming from a monster.
I don't hear anything. But yeah, this is gonna be for sure the area tool.
Is that a sword? Welded by a god, perhaps. But what for? So many large bones. I hope they all belong to this creature, and not what it ate.
I hope what it ate still frequents this place. They look tasty.
Why did Ptah send us here, I wonder? The scene of a battle, perhaps, between gods at the beginning of the world. Or they raided a brewery.
Stick to climbing and fighting, human. Leave the thinking to the gods.
The name is Abraxas, and the gods are greater fools than I.
Including the one that travels with you?
That remains to be seen. Too far to reach. There must be a way to get closer.
Stop trash talking me. Wow. Thank you.
What is that? Is this the remains of an old god? Or no? Has someone finally slain Apep? Or has he shed his bones, only to rise up again stronger?
It is surely not a pedemic.
Who?
I forget. I travel with foreigners.
You are foreign here.
I don't know this part of mythology. I wonder what this follower does though. Flights us over? Cause that seems to be the case outside of those geysers.
Thank you. Come on! All right, let's go.
You have your uses.
Whew, that was pretty nice.
I'm not getting enough attention. Ah.
In some ways, you definitely can get sweaty.
It sounds like it's coming from the skull. The bird must be inside.
Well, that's a bigger area than I thought.
A few of these bones could snap back into place. Could be useful.
I don't know what though. That's it?
That bone looks to be at the wrong angle. If only the surface could be moving. Looks like something fits in there, whatever it is. Any ideas?
We could crack those bones to see if they have any marrow left.
I wasn't asking you.
Oh, really?
Gaps. Looks like we need those bones again. I would do it myself, but it's up to you.
He's really crying. What's that? Does that solve anything? I mean, I'll test it. I'm missing something, as usual.
Ah!
Yeah, that would make sense.
Careful where you place those bones. It would be an embarrassment to fall to my death here.
Okay. It's like a trampoline? I want this. Ah, it's the angle. We're standing on it.
You might want to lick those wounds. Clean yourself up.
Oof.
I should put it out of its misery, or I could help.
I can help.
Not like that.
What do you care for a falcon?
What if I had not cared for a panther?
I can't go there? There's so many convenient stuff going on in this area. It actually says that I should go to the hideout and talk with someone. That's so random, but sure.